Summer is here, and that often means long, lazy days at the beach, water skiing, or swimming. Life jackets and swimsuits are essential gear for these activities, but if they're not dried thoroughly, they can develop a gross, musty smell. Now, researchers reporting in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces have developed a one-step method to create a water and oil-proof cotton fabric for recreational water activities that is also buoyant. These types of liquid-proof fabrics are in high demand because of their low drag and self-cleaning properties. And while regular cotton is a popular fabric, it absorbs water, so most liquids easily get it dirty. Previous researchers have created coatings to make cotton extremely water and oil repellent, but either they were not practical for large-scale manufacturing, or they degrade and potentially be harmful to the environment. So, Xiao Gong and Xinting Han wanted to develop a one-step process to make a coating for cotton fabric that would have superb liquid repulsion and hold up in many different situations. The researchers mixed together a three-part solution and then added a piece of cotton fabric, stirring it all for 24 hours. The solution attached to the material as a uniform dark brown coating and got into the inner cotton fibers, which made the material liquid-proof even when it was cut. In tests, the treated cotton was impervious to many common liquids. Water, ethylene glycol, oil, and hexadecane all stayed as spherical droplets when dripped onto the treated material. And it did not get wet when dipped in the same liquids. When the researchers covered the treated fabric with fine sand, water quickly washed it clean, whereas water only wetted regular cotton. Finally, the material stayed afloat when holding up to 35 times its weight because of nanoscale air pockets that formed where the coating attached to the fabric. The researchers say that their durable cotton fabric has great potential for applications where drag reduction and increased buoyancy are important, including swimsuits and life jackets.